waarvoor iets.
Een stroopwafel?
Bata balan.
Portabella?
Poffertjes, stroopwafels, bitterballen. Voor Nederlanders heel gewoon. Maar voor mensen uit andere landen is het hele andere koek.
It's nice and fluffy.
There could be a hint of vanilla in there.
It is what we call a pancake in the Isle of Man.
Indonesia, mantap! Mantap! Delicious!
Sweet.
Crunchy. And, yeah, may I have another one? Yeah. Nice.
Perfect.
Do people normally put mustard on it?
Yeah.
So let me dip it in. I like it a lot.
It's like crunchy and like salty in the inside and squishy in the inside.
Do you like it?
Maar niet alle Nederlandse delicatessen vallen in de smaak bij buitenlandse reizigers.
Would you like to try it?
Oh, it's salt. Oh, no.
We like fried or maybe barbecue. Not raw fish.
No. Oh. It's raw.
I didn't know, I thought it was cooked. Oh, dude, I've got to sort this out now.
Would you all like to try Dutch candy?
Salt licorice.
I expect it a little more sweet.
People pay to eat that. Yeah.
And good. Herring?
Herring.
Herring. It's very nice.
What's with the French flag?
French.
Oh, is this a Dutch flag? Sorry. You know us Canadians.
Tot ziens. Doei.